the easiest way to put it on is when you pull it up. This is the smallest part of the spread underneath our bust.
Yeah.
You take it, you pull it, you put it in, and you pop it just a little. Leave it there. It locks in.
Okay.
You go up about 2 inches up here. We'll just work it this way. Put it down. You go up about another 2 inches. Pull it down.
Pull it down.
So you're working your way down, okay? So when you get about halfway, you can go ahead and zip, wiggle it down. So this is how you put it on, or train your customers how to put it on. I've been selling with Holly. They created my brand about 2 years ago, Holly?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
2 years ago?
2 years ago. This is the 3 years ago.
Really? Okay. And then this side is a little stiffer here, but this side works good.
Okay.
Just lay it up.
Yeah.
See?
Well, I did.
And this way, this way you started off with this one.
And then
I started with.